Essay Euphoria here, owner editor, walking into Tommy Hilfiger's show, and look who I see first, Kris Jenner, Corey Gamble. That was what was all the commotion was about. All right, keep my step and my pep, and you see the designs that they have here on the ground leading up to the show, which I thought this was really, really fly. All these banners, the making of a fashion show. I was really excited walking in, and then you could see the area where all the models were getting ready, and the crowd was just walking in. Definitely very, very crowded. And there goes the man himself, Tommy Hilfiger. Everybody was trying to, you know, get their eyes, see what he was talking about. But look at these models. Dope, great variety, love. And they had all these activations outside. Even though it was raining, people had umbrellas. They were handing out ponchos. It did not stop the crowd. And you see more rain and more rain. But look at that set. I said, okay, this is going to be the show to watch. And as I continue to look at this amazing view. Beautiful view. I was ready. So ready. I'm ready to go to my seat to watch the show, y'all. Bye. We'll be right back.